school, I loved problem solving and maths and physics, but I also loved geography and art and creative thinking. Then when it came to the time to pick a course for college, I was feeling a sense of urgency around the climate crisis. So when I came across energy systems engineering, I thought it would be the perfect way to combine it all together.
Students who come to energy systems engineering can expect to get a fundamental grounding in some of the more traditional types of engineering, like mechanical, civil and electrical engineering. But what they get with energy systems is a deep knowledge of how the energy system works, of what the challenges around climate change are, and how we can develop new technologies to totally decarbonize the society that we have.
My favorite part of the course has been definitely the group work and all the group projects. In third year, we worked in teams to build robots that would shoot Nerf bullets at each other. And then at the end, we had a championship battle and the last robot left standing.
We've got the staff that are extremely knowledgeable. We've got fantastic contacts in the workplace. All of our students do a paid work placement.
My placement experience has been really good, getting to work in a real world sort of environment, work with people from different backgrounds and learn like what work outside of college will be like. I'm really glad I chose energy systems engineering in the University of Galway. It's been a great experience so far.